I have pain in the bones of this
side.
This also affects my abdomen. I have pain. I have sharp pain in the abdomen. And I feel like it's cutting me. I cannot get up well.
But there is a woman you should forgive. This is the biggest issue you have.
That's true, man of God.
Say, oh Lord
Jesus.
Oh Lord
Jesus.
I forgive this woman.
I forgive this woman.
Forgive me, oh Lord Jesus.
Forgive me, oh Lord Jesus.
And set me free.
Set me free.
Rise up.
Thank you, Jesus.
That is Brother Arafat.
Watch him bending, checking his body. Thank you, Jesus. Look at what the Lord has done. After Brother Arafat forgiving, Jesus has also forgiven him and set him free. Thank you, Jesus. He's now having a smile.
Have you seen how worse it is not to forgive others? Yes? So this is what is going on in your life. Financially. Please release them.
Abooluganda mubasumulule.
Byadana. Omuntu yenna bw'abeeranga alina kye yakola.
If anyone did something wrong to you, please forgive them.
Okubeera n'eddembe.
So that you can have your freedom.
Musajja wa Katonda kyogedde kituufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Nze mukyala wange yanoba emyezi etaano emabega.
My wife divorced me 5 months ago.
Yakoma ewaka nga ngenze ku mulimu kukola naye mu kunoba saamugoba. Waliwo obutakwatagana obutonotono.
I never chased her away. She just divorced me because of a small misunderstanding.
Bwe yakwata ensawo n'agenda.
When she picked her bag and went.
Saamugoberera.
I never followed her up.
Yakomawo n'amenya enju yange.
She came back, broke into my house.
N'asa TV yange ya 800,000.
Broke my TV screen worth 800,000 shillings.
Type ya Sony.
It's a Sony type.
When I came back home
and found she had broken it, I felt
so much anger. There's
someone I had also kept in the house. She took it.
When I came back, I
was with the boy I employ at work. I saw the padlock had been
broken. I
said, what kind of thief came to break into my house and steal
my property?
When I entered the house, my mind went straight to the safe where I keep the
money.
I found the safe had been opened and the money was removed.
Yet,
no one else knew where I keep myself apart from my wife. Then I also saw my screen. The TV screen was broken. I got so annoyed with her. I even took her to the police. She was imprisoned. From that day, I hated her with all my life. And the case is still there at the police. After shifting from the house where she knew, the sickness started slowly. I started feeling pain in this side of my chest and sharp pain in the abdomen. I lost all my peace. I could not walk. What the man of God has said is true. When he told me to forgive, immediately after forgiving,
let me ask you
I felt
question.
Free.
Of all whatever things you promised her, how many things did you do?
There's nothing I did for her, man of God.
Okay, how much dowry did you pay?
Only 200,000
shillings. That
was
the dowry.
No
did you pay the dowry? Said it.
Wasasula mubazadde bomuchala wo yogera amazima.
I never paid the dowry, man of God.
You promised to open up a shop for her. Did you open up the shop for
her?
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Mchala wange. Namusubiza omugulira eduka na esali mukolera.
I promised to open up a shop for my wife, but I never did it.
So who is the thief of the two?
Katukumwembia ni mubi.
I'm
the one man of God.
Was she cooking for you, yes or
yali
no?
Kufumbira, oba nedda?
Saja akatonda yali amfumbiranga.
Whatever the work she did for you,
eminimu jona jo yakoleranga.
How much did you pay her?
Wamusasula yomeka.
Tewali kye namusasula musajja akatonda.
There's nothing I paid her, man of God.
So you went on the road and found a slave.
Kwegamba wagenda kulonda kukubo mupakasi oba muddu.
Nedda musajja akatonda.
No, man of God.
All this, you don't look at it.
Bino byonna tobitunuulira.
You just blame the woman.
Gwonenya bunenya mukazi.
Yet you are the one who is wrong.
Songa tegwe mukyamu.
And you dream that somebody is removing a cloth from you.
Ate walota ngolaba waliwo omuntu akujja ko lugoye.
Saja katonda chayogede kitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Nali nebase nava ku mulimu nga nkoye.
I left my place of work and I was so tired.
Nengenda neneba.
I went to sleep.
Kolo salia.
That day I didn't eat any food.
TV saji laba.
I didn't even watch TV.
Ne mu chiro.
But in the night.
Nalaba ngo omuntu anzija ko lugoye.
I dreamt when someone was removing a cloth from me.
Kokstukanga ande.
Then I woke up screaming.
Ningamba, Mama!
I said, oh, Mommy. Then I woke up.
Because this cloth which were being removed from you, the woman which God had given you to act as a mom in your life. Ever since that cloth was removed from you, you have never got peace.
Tofunanga mirembe.
You too, you know in you that you are wrong.
Now watch many munda mugwe ntoli muchamu.
Choyogede kitufu msaja wa Katonda.
What you've said is true, man of God.
Kuvechirote cho wechatukao.
From the time I got that dream.
Sifunanga mirembe.
I have never got peace.
And you have looked for women.
Atononye zaba kazi.
And you have never found a woman like that.
Tofunanga mukaza alingoyo.
I promise the woman is back.
Nkusubizo mukaza akomyewo.
The woman is back in your life. You need to say sorry to the lady. Sunday bring her. Office, give me 500.
Office, mupe mitwala atano.
Mommy, welcome you.
Mami, tukwanirisa.
All these people, you have been choosing her. Inclusive the border man.
Ngotadeko no musajja oli wa border border.
It is not true.
Byonna si bituufu bambi. Watch Brother Arafat. Nabo Luganda Arafat.
Musajja katonda byayogedde byonna bituufu.
Everything man of God has said is true.
Nonyeza abakazi kuva mukyalangero namugoba.
From the time I chased my wife, I've looked for women.
Abamu nalowooza nfunye ne mbakolamu n'obukomo bubuno.
Some I thought had got them for good. I even made bangles.
Ne nteeka n'amannya gaabwe ku bukomo buno n'agange nga mbwambala.
Their names on these bangles and I've been wearing them.
Watch brethren on the screens of a television.
Nabe ku ntimbe zamwe.
The bangles that our brother Arafat made.
Obukomo muganda wa Arafat bwe yakola.
Buno obukomo.
These bangles.
Akasoka kano kalike erinya Rita.
The first bangle has on it the name Rita.
Kana akakoma akokubiri.
And the second bangle.
Mwana yakava kusomero.
The girl has just left school.
Nali naye njogeddeko naye nga gwe njagala owasa.
I proposed to her and I wanted to marry her.
Erinya le Doreen.
Her name is Doreen.
This is 500.
Kati kino mitwala atano.
200 for you.
Emitwala abiri jijo.
300 for the lady, your wife.
Emitwala asatu jya mukyala wo.
Go and bring her.
Gendo mulete.
Tell her, man of God told me.
Mugambe omusajja wa Katonda nabi kakande yangambye.
I must go and pay the dowry.
Nteko genda nsasule mbazadde bo.
I forgive you everything.
Nkusonyiye byonna byonna.
I love you.
Nkwagala nnyo.
Mwana mu Yesu munyi.
Ngalo.
Amanya nedobozi nze Kazibwe Arafat.
My name is Kazibwe Arafat.
Mvilide Makerere 2.
From Makerere 2.
Obunabi musajja akatonda bwe yampa bwobo.
That is the prophetic message man of God gave me.
Era ne mukyala wange, you know.
And here is my wife.
Mulese.
I brought her.
Mami, you're welcome.
Mami, tukwaniriza nyo.
We love you.
Tukwagala nyo, Mami.
Amanya gange nze Nabuma Florence.
My name is Nabuma Florence.
Very day, now cry, I'm so
cut your baby one.
Whose baby is that?
Bombi bana bafe.
Both are our children.
Bani bani.
Who's are they?
Bamusajja ono banedda.
Are they for this man or not?
Bonna bana be.
Both are his children.
Yakusasula sente meka.
How much did he pay to your parents?
Man of God tansasulanga.
Man of God has never paid dowry
kati
for me.
Kati akuwayiriza ati anti omenye nyumba.
How can he bear false witness against you that you broke into his house?
Ate man of God nokumenye nyumba. Try it so ndasente mkakewe babiri.
Man of God, I broke into the house to get the money because you were contributing it together.
Waka,
when I reached home,
he
had already used the money that was only 50,000.
TV.
I got annoyed, I broke the TV screen. But at police, he alleged I stole his 300,000 shillings.
Ask your wife to forgive you.
Saba mchala wo, akusonyiwe.
My love,
I ask you to forgive me.
Sonyi,
I've forgiven you.
But
never do such again. Clap for Jesus.
Natural man of God, it's single to table waka.
Something else that troubles us
most.
My husband is such a fornicator. Yet he shows me all his actions of fornication. Now he has repented not to do it again. I'm giving you 600,000. Take to mommy 300,000 and then you go back
home.
Give them a song. Clap for the problem solver, Jesus Christ.
Zijukira mukama je yanzija sama nyante ne wanondi tukao. Nayolwe chisachira mayi tata fudomu hanguzi. Kila mululi, gawamvu manti masikini mpuzuma. Eyo Yesu jeyansi jaseka na ntusa na balangira. Mweva sentia na ye, mukama weva le kunga vila. Tululu imbandu imbite kweta linkula kentino sima. Mkwano kwa Yesu mungi, mwe unia.